Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has now switched on the fasten seatbelt sign. Please now return to your seats and ensure your seatbelt is firmly fastened. Remind yourself of the nearest exit, remembering it may be behind you. Large electronic devices, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed. You may continue to use your handheld electronic devices until we arrive at the gate. These may be held in your hand or secured in the seat pocket.
Thank you. welcome to Melbourne, where the local time is 8:25 and it's 10 degrees outside. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and keep the island exits clear until the seatbelt signs are switched off. Take care when opening overhead lockers as items may have moved during our flight. Today we'll be disembarking through the forward and the rear doors and we will be refueling. Electronic devices may now be used with flight mode switched off. However, if you are leaving us by the stairs, they must not be turned. They must not be used on the tarmac. Smoking is not permitted on the tarmac or inside the terminal. Once you've disembarked the aircraft by the stairs, please remain on the outside of the market and follow any instructions given to you by our ground crew. We'd like to thank you for flying with Virgin Australia today. It certainly has been our pleasure looking after you. On behalf of the crew, wish you a safe onward journey or a warm welcome home here to Melbourne. Thank you and good morning.